When Matt joined the band, it felt right from the get-go. The first note of the first show that we played, we instantly knew that it was right.
He's just a quality guy. You know, he's a real, real good guy. He's got a good heart. He brings it. He definitely brings it.
You know, we got up there and pyro went off. The crowd response was great. Now, 2 years later, we're still rocking.
Matt was a co-writer on the first record, and the last record he co-wrote a song, so it was awesome. Like, it's just cool to collaborate with somebody who gets it.
We were just excited about the future and excited about the moment and the music and the tour and everything, and then this guy shows up with this Painkiller idea. We're like, dude.
And it going number one, like, yeah, we couldn't be happier about it. I know what you want so desperately. You know I'll give you one for free. Forever you're coming back to me. I'm sick of running, sick of running, sick of running the human race.
There's a new energy in 3 Days Grace, and you know, to have this record that's dropping that everybody is really excited about, as excited as we are, is a really powerful thing that we never take for granted.